A Utah County Sheriff's deputy named Gerald Salcido has been arrested on child sex abuse charges in Arizona. The charges here in Maricopa County stem from allegations before Salcido was hired by the Utah County Sheriff's Office. He is currently on unpaid administrative leave.